It's.
I thought we were coming out to the weather shot.
Well, hello,
we
Vince. Yes. His back has been hurting him, so he was stretching out to kind of help his back a little bit. All right, it's 5:54.
Much better now.
Here's a look at our top stories that we are working on for 6 o'clock.
School is back in session this morning for students at a high school in Kenosha after a student was stabbed.